While reading, our eyes move jerkily, stopping on some words and skipping others. This is called saccade. Our eyes are always in search of an interesting or familiar thing to watch out. We can only read when our eyes are stopped. Learning to make fewer movements per line can help us in reading much faster. So, here is an exercise for you. Move your eyes between the pictures in this order. You can pause the video if you want. Repeat 10 times. Now, do the same thing with this pattern and repeat 10 times.